Defense technique number 9 is against a double lapel grab. First, you distract the opponent. Then you follow it up with a reverse wrist lock. You're going to step up and make sure her armpit is over the opponent's shoulder. And then she's going to spin around, driving the opponent forward over her leg, and applying all her weight to take the opponent down and apply an arm bar.
You